We're here with Emily Johnson and Elsa Lamphere from Wingate Volleyball following a 3-set-to-none victory over Catawba. As your thoughts on tonight's win?
I thought it was a very good test. Like the first, we always talk about tests in the first game in Cuddy, so it was really exciting. And we wanted to make a statement to the SAC, so we had two tests tonight for a statement to the SAC, and then first game in Cuddy. So, you know, it felt good winning it and sweeping it.
Yeah, I think with it being our first conference game, it was really important that we do, like, tell the SAC who we are, and I think we kind of did that tonight, and we just showed what Wingate Volleyball was.
And being that the SAC is such a competitive conference and you guys are the proverbial target of the SAC for most teams in there, what is it like for you guys to go out and get that first one tonight?
I think it's really important for us as a program because it does set the tone of what Wingate Volleyball is, and that it sets the tone for who we are and like the appearance that we want to have for the conference.
Yeah, I agree. One of our teammates said from the start, Katie, she said that we're the hunters, not, you know, being hunted. So I think every team wants to beat us and win against us because we're top, but we have the mentality that we want to go out and we want to hunt people ourselves.
And also, you led the team in kills tonight. I talked to you the other day about how you come to this program and the culture that's there. What is it like for you to come in, this is your first year here, and to be able to put up the types of numbers that you've been putting up?
I think that, you know, my teammates just make it so easy. You know, they all have trust in me, and it's easy to step on the court and feel so welcome when I, you know, am new. And I think they give me the balls that I need, and they give me the trust and confidence that I need, and that was really, like, the big difference of why I chose this program, too.
And Catawba in the third set sort of hung around with you guys in a way that they didn't in the first two sets. What is that going to do for you guys, the fact that they made it a little bit tougher on you in that third set? How's that going to help you going forward into the rest of conference play?
I think that it's another test. Like, it was a third set battle, and I think it's another way that we can look back on it and we can grow and we can learn. Maybe we didn't lose, but that's still a learning experience for us.
Yeah, and I think it wasn't our best set, and we all know that, but it was good because it did test us and we all learned from it, and it was just a good experience because we need to feel that pressure, and I think we handled it well as a team.
All right, this concludes today's press conference. Guys, thank you. Congrats on the win.
Thank you.